Anyone there? Well, Catherine, we found Theta.
When we have the dumb bat.
You guys sure have a lot of machines and vehicles down here. What makes this one so special?
It's the only transport that can go into the abyss without cracking like a can of soup.
If this is one of a kind, then how did they get the Ark down the abyss in the first place?
That's a good question. I suppose they did it the hard way and just walked.
Didn't realize that was an option. Kath, what's it like inside the Ark? Is it like a movie or virtual reality?
No, of course not. It's, you know, like real life, but slightly better. Pleasant temperature, clean air, good weather.
So people in the Ark just walk around pretending it's the real world?
You don't have to pretend. It's perfectly immersive.
And it can just sustain itself?
Yes. Attached to a probe fueled by solar panels, it can survive for thousands of years.
That's amazing. Just thinking about the Earth being what it is and us setting out to save the final remains of humanity, it's
heroic.
At least it feels worth doing.
Here we go. The Dunbat. Oh, damn it. I knew it was too good to be true.
What's wrong?
It's quarantined. Hold on. We need a security cipher.
How bad is it?
It's we don't write these things down type of bad.
Maybe someone's still around who can tell us what it is.
Sure. Let's go with that. I'll just unlock the other doors for you so you can explore the station.
Looks like all your friends moved downstairs.
Why abandon the gate? And the habitat? That's so strange. I don't like this at all.
Get it either. It's like they all just cleared out.
This is where I did my scan. And all the others, I suppose.
You don't remember?
My scan was the first. Had to test the scanner before I could start making promises. Ah, I see.
What?
Check the terminal. I just want to make sure.
David Munchie? How did this... What is this? Kath, what is this? Why do you have a file of me?
You are one of Dr. Munshi's templates. The legacy scan.
Okay, that's it.
Wow, that was fun.
That's a relief. I'm still figuring this out, so...
This is freaky. So many lights. What do we do now?
Paul and I are going to run tests for a week or so, and then we'll work out a roadmap to your recovery.
Well, I feel excited. Can't wait to get back to the living.
We've worked everything out. Everything is legal. Vouched for by Dr. Peak and Professor Wei.
Oh, that's great news.
No big change in medication. You'll be taking an aspirin every morning, but that's about it. Paul worked out a diet with some variations you should try out. You can continue doing physical therapy. Also, there's some extra cardio training every other day.
Okay, getting complicated.
Don't worry, it's really not. We're gonna keep an eye on you every week, so we'll be able to adjust the plan if needed. The model was sound. It should have worked.
It's not your fault, David.
I really wish things had turned out differently.
Yeah, me too.
I was supposed to save you.
Hey, you got my brain on file. Maybe you can put it to some use.
Yeah, who knows? You'd be okay with that? Using it for my research?
Sure. It's like a part of me lives on or something. Like a donated organ. You know what sucks about dying?
What?
The crash. Everything up till now. The brain damage. You guys, everything. It's made my life so much more real. I started thinking about all the things I was going to do. I'd never been more excited to be alive. All that hope. Wasted.
What's a legacy scan?
They're historic templates for AI construction. Any self-respecting engineer wouldn't use legacies anymore, but they're great for learning. They come with every development kit.
So, my brain scan turned into a template for artificial intelligence.
You should be proud.
So much for that mystery. No magic or time travel needed. I was here all along, waiting for someone to shove a picture of my brain into a suit and hit the power button.
Strusky, come in. I need help in the lab, the scan room.
What happened?
Conrad killed himself after the scan.
Jesus, how?
Maser tool. What should I do?
I'm gonna need to tell Strohmeyer.
No, please. I'm so close. Strohmeyer's gonna shut down the art project. It's not my fault people keep killing themselves.
Catherine, what are you gonna do? It's not like you can sneak a 300-pound body out of the lab.
I know.
Catherine, are you okay?
Not even close.
Welcome to my place. When I started the art project, I pretty much lived in this lab.
Cozy.
This is where I would store the ARC scans.
Are they similar to my legacy file?
No, yours is flatter, if that makes sense. Less dynamic.
Thanks. That makes me feel much better.
Thank you. staff mentioned struggling with something called a proxy. The proxy is sometimes blind, just like Akers, but it listens. Carefully spotted by the infirmary.
What do they look like?
Not sure. It seems to be human enough to cast some crew member at a distance. Tall, dark, and ultimately faceless seems to be what to look out for.
Keep my eyes open. The legacy scan of me that was on the computer. What did you use it for?
It's a template that has an intelligence path warp already etched into the base. So, if I wanted to build an AI, I wouldn't have to reinvent a whole model. I would be able to focus on the things that the AI is to be used for.
Is every AI self-aware? Do they also read their sign?
What? No, Simon, don't worry. It's not like we just put people into robots and machinery and let them run free. That'd be really cruel. It doesn't work like that. Or at least it didn't used to work like that. Truly sentient machines, thinking they are people, is definitely new.
But you kept them sentient for the Ark.
Yes, and I basically had to invent the method.
Simons or Catherine's running around out there.
Now I am. Geez, Simon, some thoughts are better left alone.
Simon would have thought if he knew about me.
What do you mean? You do know about yourself.
No, I mean the real Simon. The human Simon.
And by your reactions, I think you'd be pretty upset.
Thank you.
outside.
It's better. I'm not going down there again.
Something went wrong.
You really stuck on that one.
I'm just worried about my colleagues. We should really look for a scan. Check the storage. An intact memory chip. If we're lucky, we might be able to extract the cipher from it. There should be a list of people. See if there's anyone who could know a security cipher. We need someone from Theta Security Group. Very promising. I'll just load him up and get the simulator going. There we are.
What are we doing exactly?
We're gonna have a talk with Mr. Wan. Use the computer to activate the simulation.
That wasn't so bad. This robot really got me worked up, bastard. What? What happened? Where did everyone go?
Take it easy, Mr. Wan.
Chun? What happened to me? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
Don't worry, Mr. Wan. It'll all get better.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Okay, calm down, Mr. Wan.
No. Why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun. I trusted you!
Did we just bring that guy to life? I mean, he's a perfect scan, meant for the Ark. He's the real deal. And we turned him off. Took it all away again.
I really thought that was gonna work. Maybe we can try again.
Thank you.
I'm waiting for Stratsky and Alvaro to pack up their stuff. Head downstairs and I'll meet you there.
Don't take too long.
Don't worry, we're right behind you.
Seems like they were getting ready to leave. Heard some lady telling Brandon to hurry up.
You got that from the intercom? Must be a transmission buffer. Hang on. That's Alice Coster. Wouldn't have guessed they even knew of each other. Interesting.
Seems like Alice and Brandon did their scans together.
Oh, we can definitely use that. I think we got this, Simon. I can synthesize Alice's voice from the intercom and use it to impersonate her for the simulation. We can trick them into feeling safe enough to open up.
Great. Definitely feeling good about this.
Good job with the intercom. I didn't know you could data mine. What's it like?
It's just something that I do now.
So it comes naturally to you. That's really interesting.
My dating profile. Bring something? A souvenir?
No, it's just memories.
Teddy bear could use some repairs.
Toby always breaks. He's top heavy, so he keeps falling over.
You don't have to search my room. We'll get by.
Thank you. Keep him alive until we've got the cipher.
The longer he's exposed to the computer model, the more he'll get hung up on it.
So, what's wrong with letting him settle in a little?
It would drive him insane. So let's keep the session short and the suffering to a minimum.
Build the scene so it's more what he'd expect. As soon as he starts to doubt, we've lost him.
You're right. We need to think this through.
We need some more data.
That wasn't so bad. Stromeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What happened to the room?
Pretty neat, right?
Alice, where are we?
We made it. It's VR. But I need to ask you something.
What? What's happening?
Brandon, we need the new security cipher.
You're lying. You're not Alice. What did you do to her? What's going on here? Why are you doing this?
How many times are we going to have to do this?
Come on, Simon. Don't give up now.
Simulations?
Yeah, but it shouldn't make any difference. You're still you. I'm not sure what to do with the data. You decide. Simon, you got it. We can get to the Dunbat now. Get back here.
Just have extracted the cipher from Brandon's data somehow. So cruel bringing him back like we did.
No, that's impossible.
There you are.
Just warming up the Dunbat for us. It's been collecting dust for months, so it might need a minute. Okay, that's it. That's everything. Let's go ahead and... That's weird. Never mind.
What do you need me to do?
Head inside the dock. The Omnitool can open the door now. And get into the Dunbat. Then plug me in, and I'll take us into the Abyss.
Sounds easy enough.